network, a real network, a wire network in my house. So I decided to investigate. I was needed to have my own wire network, to have my own router in my house, to share my internet connection. This was about 6 years ago. So I decided to go and find out what was needed to get my own router and my own network so I can share my internet connection with all the rooms in my house. Back on those days, I used to be dating somebody that we used to have different PCs in all the house. So I decided to buy all the wires, do all the connections, find out about how to connect the pins to the multiple devices and the connectors, how to assemble them. It was quite a task to find out how to do it, but finally I learned how to do it correctly and how to wire the colors of the pins with the connectors. So it was quite a task. That was my own build network at home.